Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the famous Bollywood actresses who are marriage breakers that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Shilpa Shetty. Earlier, Shilpa Shetty had multiple relationships with actors. Finally, she tied the knot with British businessman Raj Kundra, who divorced his first wife for Shilpa Shetty. Lara Datta. Mahesh Bhupathi left his first wife as he was in a live-in relationship with Lara Datta, and Lara Datta got pregnant during their affair. Rani Mukherjee. Aditya Chopra, who was already a married man, had an extramarital affair with actress Rani Mukherjee. For Rani, Aditya divorced his first wife Payal Khanna. Sridevi. The famous Bollywood producer Boni Kapoor left his first wife Mona Singh for Sridevi, as Boni Kapoor had an extramarital relationship with Sridevi. Kangna Ranaut. Kangna has a record of making relationships with married men. It is reported that Kangna had a secret relationship with Hrithik Roshan, and many people believed that Kangna was responsible for Hrithik and Susan's divorce. Kiran Rao. Bollywood Mr. Perfectionist got married not once but twice in his real life. Amir divorced his first wife Reena Datta for his second wife Kiran Rao. Yami Gautam. Yami was in a relationship with actor Pulkit Sharma, who was already a married man, but for Yami, Pulkit left his first wife. Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka had relationships with many actors who were already married men, but finally she married Nick Jonas, who is 10 years younger than her. Hema Malini. Veteran Bollywood actor Dharmendra divorced his first wife Prakash Kaur to get married to Hema Malini.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.